will have the effect of reducing returns in the long term, but the cost, purpose and duration of these strategies need to be identified clearly before they're implemented. And then in relation to the LDI mandate, it's important that we have an auditable record of investment performance and the costs arising from it. So members are asked to note the report.
Okay, members, there are plenty of items which are confidential because of the commercial reasons behind them. So I'm not happy to note the recommendations contained within the report. Thank you. Okay, agenda item 14 is minutes of the working party. At this point, I'd like to thank Councillor Penny for chairing that meeting on my behalf. Other than that, I'm happy to note the minutes. Which brings us to exempt information and exclusion of members of the public. Before I make this item, I'd just like to make Mr. and Mrs. Brace aware of the fact that if you require any links to some of the press releases that were referred to tonight, I'm sure we can get them sent to you, and we'll do. So on that basis, under section 100A4 of the Local Government Act 1972, the public be excluded from the meeting during consideration of the following items of business on the grounds that they involve the likely disclosure of exempt information as defined by the relevant paragraph of 1, schedules of A as amended to that Act. The interest test has been applied in favours exclusion. Are we happy to move that? We agree. So thank you for your attendance tonight, and look forward to seeing you again perhaps in the future.